Good morning, students. Today I will teach you about the sentences. You have studied about the sentences in your earlier classes. So first I want to recall. Firstly, you look some sentences here. Suppose my name is A.P. Gangwar. Cricket is my best game. Here, in this sentence, my name is A.P. Gangwar. Cricket is my best game, or you can say my favorite game. In both sentences, one thing is common, that both sentences are declare something. Declare about the intro or about the name of my, and the declaration of my best game or my favorite game. That is most popular. That is most popular in our country. In this sentence also, is a declaration of a popular game of our country, that is a cricket. So you can say that we can use the sentences to declare something. And it asks, do you like this? Do you like this? In this sentence, something is asking. Oh, I forget to ask your name. Dear students, in this sentences, something is expressed about a sudden feeling. Oh, I forget to ask something. What is your name? Once again, that is a information which is taken about you. What is your name? So that is the question. And please tell me. In this sentence, please tell me, in this sentence, the request is made. On behalf of this paragraph, this is clear. The sentences are used to declare something, to ask question, to request, to express some certain feeling, etc. Thus you can say, through group of sentence, or you can say that with the help of group of sentence, you can ask question, declare something. Some sudden feeling. To ask question, declare something, some sudden feeling, or you can use for request. Now, student, this is clear that why we need to use the sentences. Now we can define the sentences. Suppose here the sentences, my dear students, if I write that each cow a animal pet. Dear students, in the sentence is cow a animal pet. There is no clear sense about these group of words. But when we arrange these group of words in a systematic way that have a clear meaning. Suppose cow is a pet animal. Cow is a pet animal. Now this group of words has a clear meaning. Cow is a pet animal. Now you can say that the arrangement of group of words in a certain order which has a particular meaning is called sentences. Thank you.